Tina. I'm a tiny pan.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh,
you've got some 20 pounds
in it
now.
Oh, there's always 20, isn't there?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's always a good head of dumplings as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've had. Last time I came here, I had an 11 pound brownie.
Right.
Got in the Trout Master fish shop for that one.
Oh.
I've had 16 pound rainbow, 16 pound six. Trying flies, new patterns that I've tied, you know, that are not.
Right.
Yeah, this one's called a Carolina, named after my one of my administrators at work, always wears blue.
Oh, right.
It doesn't matter what day she comes in, she's always got something blue on. So I tied up a blue fly. You can grab my net for me, could you? Lovely place to fish, and the fish are all really hard fighting. Wherever he gets them from, you know, fish caught. That's in a snag. I fish caught a few other waters where some of the fish have not got very big tails and they don't fight very well. But here, when they're of the right size, that yeah. It'll do. I'll smoke most of them. Well, in a minute, it's meant to have a 4.5 pound minimum stock size.
Yeah.
But occasionally you get fish that are under. Most around that size, so give you the best fight. When they get starting out of the double figures, when they get over about 8 pounds, their hearts don't grow, so there's more muscle and they're bigger fish, but they use up their oxygen quicker. Their heart can only push around so much, so they tend to. The best fight you get is off the 4 to 7 pounders. It's like a. Like a low 20 in carp fishing,
yeah.
You know. I've had some when I was younger. Like one, I played for 54 minutes this fish. My right arm swelled up to nearly twice the size of it normally is. And it was a lunatic, it just came straight up the surface and was just hammering across the lake about, I don't know, about 3 feet under the surface. You could just see this bow wave going. Crazy fish.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. what brings me back here.
You live locally?
No. No, I live down near Dartford. Near Dartford Tunnel. Well, it's not rare around these parts you can get fish of this quality. In most lakes.
Well, when I've been here on the fence, it's always been nice.
Yeah, I fished a few up there. Yeah, I fished down here, so. That's more sort of Winchester, I think. That's not bad fish. It can, yeah, Abington is a lot of money for what it is. He's trading on his television programmes, really. He's stocking his. Really, if you want big fish, this is the place to come.
Yeah.
It's the only water I've ever fished where they stock regular big fish in here, you know. Yeah, I suppose she'd be glad to see what you brought her.
She likes eating them, but she don't like getting them.
Nah. Yeah, you too. I'll see you another time. Rainbow.